Hey guys, it's Van here again. Today we're gonna be playing some more Splatoon. Let's just get started. Here's Cass. Okay. So we have... Today we're gonna be doing rank battle. We're gonna be doing Splat Zones, so ignore the turf war stages. Okay, so we first have Black Belly's Gate Park. And Kelp Dome. So we're just gonna go into the lobby right away. Okay, Splat Zones, rank battle. Now we need to just search for a battle. So yeah. Oh, we got in with people. C, 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 C plus, C plus, B minus. I have been doing bad rank wise. I keep getting put on bad teams. It's annoying. Okay. So we're Splat Zones, control the zones. So if you guys don't know how Splat Zones works, there's an area in the middle of the map that you have to cover with your own ink and claim that zone and hold it for 100 seconds in order to get a knockout on the other team, otherwise at the end of 5 minutes whoever has had it longer wins. So this is going to be a bit difficult. I prefer tower control over this, but... just split each other. That's nice. That's always nice. Okay. I could have super jumped in, but nobody has this number. Charger? Yeah, that's charger. Where's that charger anyway? Up there yet? Oh no! There goes cracking. Kraken. Not nerfed Kraken enough. Ah! We are ticking down right now. 55 seconds left. Oh my god. Oh. I will remember you, Japanese person. That's an equals sign looking thing in their name. If you splat me again, you will pay. Oh my gosh. Splatted by crack on splat run. We are doing really good right now. I'm just going to figure out where they are. I can go cover some turf outside of here because we'll make them hard again. Oh, this is always a good strategy. You grab the other team's side of this, and then just cover their whole entrance here. Bugs them, and then they have to go back and cover this whole thing. Oh my gosh, I didn't even notice. We're just holding in by 1 point. Well, where did they go? I'm gonna spot them. No way. No! You again. Alright. Now, they do have a penalty on their time, so there is a chance we can still win this. We also have a giant penalty on our timer in 30 seconds. That's nice. I didn't even see that hit me. I didn't even know we were in control. I'm somehow just like... Ah, I got you. I got my revenge. Let's kill Will. that's not fun. Squish to buy a splat roller. It doesn't say splat, it just says squish. Probably why there's so much art on Miiverse. Inklings getting crushed by rollers. Oh my gosh. Oh, it's okay, it's carbon. Carbon roller. Get over here. So yeah, I'm just gonna wait here for what the? Oh, they just teamed up on me? All three of them? But yet, we're winning. They just worked on splatting me while we won.
That's nice.
Okay, I'll take it. See, how much further do I need to go up to B or C plus? Man. That's not bad. Not bad for my rank. Okay, ooh, cool, I got new abilities. That's nice. And we are here again. Guy's name is Wii U. Huh. Billy Boy? Sierra? Antonio? Jamie? We have Jamie. Wild. Oh no. Just reading right names off. That's what it says. So who's on our team? Wild. You. For you on our team. Yay! Yay! Okay, well, we have the zone. So we're making some trip around here and then splat them. We just want to prevent them from getting anywhere close to our zone now. Like up here. Oh, okay. There. I'm just gonna hide here. Our timer's ticking down. Throw a bomb. Come on, splat him, splat him. Ah! Oh, I just splatted Jamie. Haha! Oh. Squished by a carbon roller. That's nice. And we just won that. Wow. I am doing good this time. Knockout. Thank you to my team! Wii U did not contribute anything but one kill, and they only got splatted once, so what am I saying? We are almost back up to C+. And we got new gear abilities. Shield and bomb range up, that's always nice. I will just put on some sort of squid bait song for you guys, because there is nothing else to do. I don't know which one I'm playing. Oh, this one. Which one's this? Oh, this one's Occulting Assault, I think. No? Maybe. This one? No, this is Occulting Assault, I know that. Come on, we're waiting on you, Ashley. Get in here. There we go. Okay, game saved. Let's get in now. To the battle. Woohoo! Splat zones, controlled zones, cult dome, again. better not be like my last ranked battle video. That would suck. If it is, that means we're gonna have the same stage every single time. And I know you guys don't enjoy that, so. I'm gonna super jump. I haven't super jumped all video, so. That's what they get for spawn killing me, jerks. Our best strategy is to go over to their side, but I can see them over here right now, so. Splatted. I keep splatting all the person. Whoever splats me with that darn carbon roller. They're in control now. Sucks. That's okay. There's always a chance to come back. I think there's somebody behind me. Is there somebody behind me? No. Okay, let's see here. Oh no. Okay, well next time I'm gonna show you guys what I mean by going around. Go around here like this. Actually, it's good to cover up this extra turf because I can charge up my special, which is what is a good strategy to have over here. Which is not. That was not ideal jumping off. Okay. Come on. He's flatted. No. Whatever. Seems like we are gonna get loot. We're gonna lose from 100-0. Yep. That's okay. Just as long as we don't get the same stage next time, Kelp Dome, I'm fine. Yep, knockout. That sucks. That's okay. Wii U. Wii U wasn't pulling his weight again. Nope. Wii U was pulling all of us this time. I was not pulling anybody. I fail. Well, that sucks. Want to battle again? Yeah. Is Wii U still in here? I want Wii U on my team again. Wii U's good. Ashley again. Sierra. I'm scared to pronounce the other two names because I don't know what the heck they are. I'm extremely scared to pronounce the Japanese name.
I don't even know Japanese, so that would be a problem.
That would be a problem.
Yay!
Yay! We actually got something different. Okay, so here there are actually two zones to splat. Two zones to splat, that sounds funny. Yay, okay. Get up here. Splatted you. They lost control. Just gonna go up here and make sure we get this zone back. Focusing on one thing at a time is a good idea, huh? That's not fun. Splatted by Sierra. Darn it, I could've got them. You go, Japanese person whose name I cannot pronounce.
because I can't speak Japanese. Japanese, crap. Should've threw a splat bomb. Or a, you know what I mean. Suction bomb.
Oh, I haven't been taking advantage of my recon. Especially handy in SWAT zones. So it seems there are only two out on the battlefield right now, and that's a good thing because they're only covering two parts that are really easy to get. Wow, they're using a Splash-O-matic too. I don't see many people using a Splash-O-matic. Besides me. I'm the only person who remains it. Yes! Gotcha. Got your inkbrush. Richard. Can I call him Richie? Richie, I'm gonna call you Richie. Oh no! Come on, splat him, splat him, splat him! On. We're ticking down. Ah. Just can't let them get hard control of this zone. No! We got a time penalty now. Sucks. Oh no! Ah! Run, run, run. Oh my gosh! Jeez. I had a special charge though. I should really be working on my Splatfest team. I'll do that some other time. By the way, guys, I'm wondering what you guys are doing for Splatfest. I'm going roller coasters. I already voted, so comment what you guys are doing. I know a lot of people are going for water slides for some reason. I thought it would be roller coasters, but again, I thought the same for Team Cat. I'm a cat person anyway. I lost control. Ugh. Okay, if we can claim. We can't claim the zones, I know that. Yep, they've got a 2 defend. We lost that one. Do we have time for another? Yeah, we have time for one more. I really... See, I'm most contributing on my team, so... Can't yell at me. I want to get back up to C plus at least. I feel like crap being at C. Cat? We have Cat in here now? Cat? Richie? Richie? I'm calling you Richie, Richard. Splat zones, control zones. Okay. Last battle. Let's make it worth it. try to go up here and splat people. Yeah, but somebody splatted me from below. Yep, they're gonna get the zone. Yeah. You can just tell by the gamepad of how much they have. If they're gonna claim or not. I think you have to have like 90% of the zone claimed in order to transfer it over or something. An ambush point. Three of them. Three of them? Well, that might not have. I'll just throw in a splat bomb here. Suction bomb. Whatever you wish to call it. I honestly don't care either.
Wow.
Come on, yeah! What? He dodged it. Okay, well, they're closing in on Sierra. Which is not good. Splash-O-matic, I think. Oh no, 0.52 gal. Yeah, we might lose again. Jeez, not use the darn ink brush. Oh, Richard's using the ink brush. I mean Richie. Sorry, Richard. I'm calling you Richie. I forgot about that. Oh man. This is fun. There we go. We need to just claim the darn zone. That's what we need to do. Yes! Got a penalty on you guys. Ooh, okay, so I'm gonna swim up and around here. Fun. Oh my gosh, come on. Richard, got ya, Richie. Oh. Oh yeah, come on, we gotta take the zone. Yes! I think we're gonna win this. Yes! We got that. Nice. The last one I'm doing, too. Knockout. You go, Judd. Sierra did the most work. Okay, cool. Yep, I think I am reaching my time limit then, though. Yeah. Let's exit here. Yeah, I'll wrap my video. Thank you guys all for watching. Okay, yeah, thank you for watching. I upload new Splatoon videos Saturdays and Sundays, and I throw up another random video, whether that be gameplay, amiibo overviews, or whatnot, every Wednesday. And then I now have a Twitter account. If you guys want to follow me on that, you can see a link in the description below, or you can click one of the links on the screen right now to subscribe to my channel if you enjoy the content. Thank you guys all for watching, and as usual, see you in the next video.